This is the level 3A Kevlar vest.
These are bladed weapons.
Nothing. More of a percussive dent, but not any puncturing. And still no penetration into the Kevlar itself. That actually got through some of the Kevlar fibers. Two layers. I've not quite full penetration, but honestly surprisingly close. That's all for cutting. Next time I will be going for penetration.